going to do on the second spot this afternoon, we've got a bit of a competition where we'll be looking for some volunteers. I'll tell you a little more about it later, but it's quite interesting. We'll use one of the Harris Hawks. But we're going to finish up shortly now. Robert's going to fly one of the Falcons very shortly. We'll just put Jerry back up there. He's quite a quick bird for such a big bird. He's trying to mount up there. What this represents really is what he would be doing in the wild if he was taking a bird. He would be coming in like that trying to catch a bird. And this is the main form of exercise that we use when these birds are exercised to try and keep them nice and fit and in good healthy condition.
That could belong to only one bird, that marvellous maverick, my lad. Born in the feeble form of a duck, but below his breast beats the heart of a golden eagle. Watch as he soars in the thermals. Come on, big boy, high, high, high and proud.
Was great.